welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by, and of course, you got here just in time. And man, it took me a while to get here, but we are at Big Spring State Park, Big Spring, Texas. This is a cool little park. Let's jump on the Valkyrie and go check it out. Get the cameras all set where they should be. How are we gonna do this? That'll work. Get the sunglasses on. We gotta climb a mountain. Get away from some car noise. All right, let's go. There's places to burn wood at the top of this little mountain. You're not gonna be camping here. This is a day use kind of park. There's quite a bit of hiking and biking going on here. It is a really, really scenic park. Over here. It does not appear that there's much here. So this park was built by the CCC. People were coming up here and spending the day before the park was actually constructed. You gotta be patient. It gets way better. Trust me. Don't click off yet. You're gonna want to stay till the end. That's when you get the best scenery. To be very well developed and well used. So if we were to make a right here, that would take us to the top or the playground picnic area. But we want the scenic ride. I like those squiggly line signs. It's going to be a fun ride. Walking in the middle of the road is not a good idea. Look at that view. We're gonna go higher yet. Not too much higher, a little bit higher. Just laid the asphalt down on top of the limestone. They didn't have to build a road base. That is a drop off. Again, I passed her. You'll be seeing her again in this video. That yellow line will keep you from driving off the cliff. It's to keep you safe. Man, you can see it forever. Well, you can't see forever. You can see until the horizon. And that's pretty far away. Thank you. playground, the group pavilion that just happens to be available for rental with some vault toilets, swing sets and all that stuff, benches, picnic tables galore. Picnic tables. And if you have a big rig, you can back right in here. Sit right there. All right, and that brings us to the end of this virtual tour of Big Spring State Park. Hey, if you found some value, some entertainment, if you got something, please click on that thumbs up and blast me out across your social media. For those of you who have been following along, thank you so much. That's why I am here. I would have just kept right on driving if it wasn't for you. Thank you for that opportunity and for my patrons. I don't have a cover, so I can't give you a proper salute. Your gratitude is most appreciated. You guys rock. All right, y'all come back now. You hear?